is another story. Please give him a round of applause. Woo. They have many stories they have prepared.
Good evening to judges, parents, and my parents. I am Harshal. Today I would like to tell a story about a hare and curse. There was a hare who bragged about how fast he could run. Tired of hearing his boast, the tortoise challenged him to a race. All the animals in the forest gathered to watch. The hare ran down the road and paused to rest. He looked back at the boys and cried out, "How do you expect to win the race when walking at a slow, slow pace?" The hare stretched himself alongside the road and fell asleep, thinking there's a plenty of time to relax. The tortoise walked and walked and never stopped until he came to the finish line. The animals were watching cheered so loudly for the tortoise that they woke up the hare. The hare stretched himself and began to run again, but it was too late. The tortoise already crossed the finish line. The moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. Thank you.
Very good. Please give him a round of applause. Can we have again a round of applause to him? Thank you. Let's bear with us another 2 more minutes. The girls are getting ready. Actually, it's a fairy tale story. To tell about this story, my mom used to tell me last time. So I said, why don't we try to make it as a drama? So it's going to be something different. It's a fairy tale. A king, princess, so that story. I hope you all enjoy it. Alright? Well, now, Sancho, we're gonna start the fairy tale drama. Please give a round of applause to them!
Pass on. King couldn't manage his little princess who has been left out with the mother. Finally, the king decided to get married. All the beginning, the stepmother was very kind, loving to the little princess. Day by day, she became greedy of the king's wealth. So the only way she could deserve it by having her own child. Then finally, she had 2 daughters. Unfortunately, they both daughter born with 1 eye and 3 eyes, and they look very weird. This made a big conflict between the 3 princes, and these 2 stepsisters started to irritate the other sister. The 2 stepsisters and the queen made a plan to grab all the wealth from them and chase the princess. However, the king came to a realization of this matter, so he decided a plan. He called his 3 daughters and he said, "It's time's up." He is going to send the 3 daughters to the magical forest and get all the treasure from there. The princess who bring the treasure from the forest will be a princess to rule the country and will be the hire for his entire wealth. The story starts here.
My 3 princes, come over here.
Yes, Dad.
Listen to me. I'm going to send you 3 to the forest to get the treasure. The person who get the treasure and bring back will be the next ruler of this kingdom.
Wow, that's fantastic!
treasure?
No, I will.
How about both of us go together?
Yes, good.
Oh my god, Forrest, am I supposed to go alone then?
Yes, you must hear. Now, you three may go for the tourists.
Now, the princes are going into the forest. It's a magical forest. Now they are looking at the apple.
Get lost.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Okay. So it was a great performance. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think a lot of hard work went through
yes.
this whole event. Right? I like the little gangster there. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, please be Richard. All right. I'd like to call the small kids to receive their trophies, Doctor. All right, first, Karen. Please give him a round of applause. Stay there. Next, Fazila. Please give her a round of applause.
Thank you.
guess. Thank you. All right. Thank you very much. Well, now we are coming to the end of the ceremony. We had everything, right? Drama, debate, storytelling, speech. What's very important for an event? Dance! Correct! Are you all ready to watch the dance?
Yes!
Are you all ready?
Yes!
But a kind request. After they dance, I want you all also to join the dance in the stage. Is it okay? Then they can dance.
Yes!
Oh, later, floor dance. Okay. So, are you all ready for the dance? Okay, just a while, huh? Just a while. Just 1 minute. Alright? Please be waiting. Well, now, can we get started with the dance?
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes.
Please give a round of applause to them. Okay, okay.
Thank you.
it. Last, we're going to have a small recognition. MC took part, right, four of them. So we're going to give a appreciation token for them. I would like to call teacher Mala to the stage to give them the trophy. Please give her a round of applause. First section, Yadavan and Aminash. Please welcome to the stage.
Thank you very much.
Okay. All right. So now we're coming to the end of the event. We're going to have cake cutting ceremony.
Enjoyed very well. Thank you, Abhirami. You have done very well.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'll pass on the mic. Just a few words from the parents.
Nice program. Well done.
You can pass on the mic. I just want to hear a few words.
Please, thanks for the teacher Abhi and Mala. They were doing. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much. You can tell how your son did, how your daughter did, how you felt about it. You can share your...
It was a wonderful, wonderful experience. It was a great performance by all the kids. They have done a wonderful job for the past 3 months. And today we can really see their performance on the stage. Teacher Mala, Teacher Abhi, you all have done such a wonderful job on that. An English program is a real successful program. For me, it is like a personal experience for my daughter, and I can see her communication with other kids is getting better, and I can see her achievement in English, and she was having stage fright. She didn't want to go for speech, for debate, and when I pushed, she could
yes.
really do it, and it was awesome, and I believe for all the kids, they really didn't want to do it, and after your message, Teacher Abhi, I believe the parents came and approached you, and after seeing the children's performance, you all are superb.
Thank you, teachers.
Please do well. All of you all are very, very, very super talented. You all can really do it next year, next time, the next English program. All of you all, I want to see you all on the stage, debating, speech, everything. Just take part in everything, okay?
Thank you.
We say okay. All right. Thank you very much.
Next, we can just a few words from everybody. All the parents.
Thank you. Actually, this is my first time joining this Abhirami English program. Thank you for Teacher Abhi and Teacher Mala because of dorang punya the program English. My daughter can speak English very well.
That's great. Give her a round of applause.
Then I can see tonight the kids. Next year maybe I can lebih baik dari yang malam ini.
Yes, sure. Please give her a round of applause again to her. Thank you.
Thank you to the
Abhiyami
teacher and teacher Mala.
It's
really well done. Congratulations
to all. Thank you. Thank you, Auntie. Thank you, Auntie.
Thank you
very much. Well, now, okay. How about Nicholas' father? I think we left him. He can say a few words. I'm sorry.
I really appreciate.
Anyway, you are grandmother too?
Ashen!
Okay!
That's a wonderful job! Thank you. And I see you are very patient teachers for them. Anyway, I'm very happy. Your performance was so good. My grandson was not very good in his studies and exam. And the last exam, he became number one.
Yes! Thank you! A round of applause! Who's that? I should come to you. Yes. Please give